So here we are in 2022 at the start of another Formula One World Championship. It all begins here, the start of the next generation of Formula One. With the end of the second turbocharged era, a new dawn begins. New regulations have been brought in to promote better racing, with the two big standout changes being the wheel size increase and the aerodynamics on the car itself. But will this result in us having a repeat fight for the driver championship? Will Mercedes retain their constructors' title? We have lots to discuss then with Anthony Davidson, who's joined me in the commentary box for today's event.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Let's hope for some good racing today as well. We can't know at this point how competitive the teams are relative to each other, but hopefully nobody's able to run and hide. We want to see these drivers pushing to the limit all the way to the checkered flag.
Not the best place to be at the start of a new season, so let's make sure we show the team what we can do from here. Clutch in, hold until lights out. Let's build the revs up and hold them. get some heat into those tyres.